And it's an exercise run. And the aimless. No particular direction. Drop down the current on the e-bike down to 12 amps. Just trying to find the sweet spot to conserve power. We're on. right behind me. I gotta make the left too. So it's like 82 degrees or something like that. It's supposed to go to 85. I got my water packed. Free stuff. Freeze up this hill. Conserve power. Cemetery. Bump up the power a little. I-95. We're in Ridgefield Park now. Not the prettiest area. I can't believe I rode this way in the Anchor. I had the two batteries. But still. The wheels on the Anchor are not the strongest. Boostage. Knocked down. Can't go down that road. put down the next one. Riding under Route 80. I'm gonna turn around at the Ling, the bridge overlooking the USS Ling. It's a submarine from World War II. It used to be a museum, but over the years, I guess they couldn't get any more funding and they closed up. But they left the submarine there. There she is. The Ling. Over to Hackensack. We'll pull a Yui. That'll be behind us. We're gonna use little loophole. Jet along here. Ow, what a bump. Gonna take the sidewalk. These drivers are not too confident riding near a bicycle. Back under Route 80. Damn lantern fly. Right into my glasses. I'll make a left. Where are you going? Private property, keep out. We're gonna take the sidewalk in this section. They fix the sidewalk. Yeah, they left it, kind of rutted up. Not great. Bit of a highway type of traffic. Even though it's a lower speed limit. Many freaking cars parked on the sidewalk here. Don't go down that street. It's all metal shards and glass and everything. Guaranteed you'll have a bad time over there. Make a left, so block. I'm gonna drop the gearing down. the pedal assist. Well, we come to the end of the ride. We've seen the submarine. Now we head home. Eat something. So we've gone about 16.2 miles. And we take a breather. Recharge the battery. Ingest the GoPro footage. So that's going to be the ride, and that's going to be the vlog.